This crazy scene in North Philadelphia. SEPTA officials tell Eyewitness News one of their maintenance trucks was stolen. Police chased that driver, and the driver then crashed into a wall at Hunting Park and Ridge Avenues. The suspect was not hurt, but is now facing charges. There are no reports of any other injuries.